Sesingile bakuthi siyabonana selimile ndanzo ke luzo ngalesi sikhathi nanto hlelo ngisakhumbula yes khona bese sihamba lo dodo namhlanje sezile izimanga tubonga usuhamdakisa konye ibhaba uyasokuleti siyaxolisake kodwa sesingenile ngesikhathi siyabonga kakhulu ubonga ngosibanda wenketha ya abamazini mkhaze zibambane mkhaze ziba unonsipho nonsipho nonsipho pale nonsipho nonsipho moyo kunjani mamo uthi ngibhala ke ngapha ngase-South Africa ngikhumbula ke umnyaka ka-2016 lapho kangisekhaya sivakatsheleke abazali bami eGwanda ngafika kwaba kuhle sadlala ke ikhisimusi ndawonye kuthe ngesonto ekuseni ke ubaba Dumisani Moyo waqalisa ukuphalaza sabathe ubaba kwezenjani baba kwezenjani waphalaza uzophalaza legazi bagijima umakhelwane samgijimisela saya eGwanda hospital lapho afike ubaba waphela khona angeke ngafa ngakhohlwa u-26 December hliziyo yami buhlungu iphathi lanabona yiyabulalisa-ke ubaba khanye ubaba bamfakela lanxesibhedlela bathi natural causes mna siyakwazi ukuthi ubaba bamdlisa omunye ubaba wasitshela ukuthi bamdlise isibindi sengweya nibuhlungu ubaba wami ngiyamkhumbula yimuni nonsipho moyo ngibhala-ke ngise-Johannesburg khonapha ngifuna ingoma ethandwa kakhulu-ke ubaba entemba ukuthi ungayithola nxa ungayithola ngingajabula kakhulu ngoba-ke iyangibuzisa lo hlelo siyabonga ngiqhubekele phambili-ke uhlelo lungayekeli ngoba ziyatsha kuyafiwa kulolu hlelo siyaluthanda ubaba Dumisani Moyo ngithi kalale ngokuthula-ke umuntu omdala baba siyakuthanda ngizohlala ngikuthanda ngicela ingoma ayezithanda ezikamajayivana xa ungayithola lathi saraninizinini athi ngingayithola ye wayithanda ke ubaba nasi ingoma saraninizinini maji sikuhle Lomdlalo mkhulu kamatsha ifana siyitshaleke emlaleni wethu ukuthi awunonsipho moyo okhala ngokufa kwababa Dumisane moyo ya manase phambili Zenzo Ncube kunjani Zenzo good afternoon good evening lapho khona hambe use good morning angazi ukuthi ungani zabona ngawe Zenzo Ncube uthi ke ngumuntu ke yole 44 years ngathatha ke ngile 30 ngithatha inkosikazi ke yakonyoni engiyithanda kakhulu Mary Nyoni intombi ehlanganisana isikhathi eside ngagcina sengimlobolile ngazala abantwana ababili ngazala lo wesithathu ke ngakakhulu kakhulu lama 4 years iproblem ke umntwana ke ugulile kakhulu umfana lo mkhudlwana sahambe esibhedlela kwathiwa ke ufuna le blood transfusion ngathi ke ngizancedisa ke ukuthi ngenze le blood donor ngagipha ngakhipha igazi kodwa lanxa kwathiwa senze emafrijini ngabona kufanele lami ngidonate igazi basebenditshela ukuthi igazi lami ngugroup o group o hhayi igazi ugroup o asogroup 0 ugroup o kodwa ke umntana amathola ukuthi nginyike igroup basengibuza ukuthi uhamba kanjani balokukhuluma umuntu ohamba kanjani ngabuza ukuthi kuyenzakala into umuntu ogroup o wazale umuntu onje ngoba kuthiwa igazi lethu liyahlupha lire hhayi inhliziyo yami iyandithuma ukubana ngenze lokho kwesilungodwa i-DNA ngabhadala ke 2.5 rands ngihamba ku-DNA umfazi engakwazi ngatesta ngathola ke uMatthew asomntanami ngathatha loyinkazana ngathola ukuthi asomntanami kanti kulalokho okuncane ngesaba lokho kutesta sengidabuke kakhulu umama sengimbuzile angifuna ukutshela okwenzakaleyo msakazi kuwe indaba yakhona isemapholiseni sekhotho kwamanje ngasuka ngaphambanisa-ke ngamchaya kwamagama-ke umuntu odlala ingqondo zami iminyaka le minyaka ngithi-ke ngilo nkosikazi ngeke umama-ke uhambe icambalala emasayidini ngazalelwa ngabanye angithi angitshela ukuthi oyise abantwana bani uyazithulela dololo ngibuhlungu yimbuzenzo ncube ngibhala ngapha ngase-cape town e-south africa ngidabuke kakhulu ke mfowethu ngalokho engikwenziwe ngunkosikazi sesasepareti ukibo ngihlele labantwana bona abangasobami lothando solutshintshile awumadoda cela-ke unjele hayi jenda ka-eva ehlala sikhuluma ngayo le omunye ndoda wathola wakhe enomuntu erumini hayi jenda ka-eva le hayi bayeza umfana wahlanya wathi kwenzekalani kodwa hayi nhlanhla ngasabona siyambongela umfana ukuthi simthanda kakhulu namntu angawo sekame ngawo wavela wathaya ngicela ingoma le hayi ya wathi-ke wathi kutshale-ke le hayi madoda you don't love me anymore ngusolomon squeeze ye uzenzo Ncube siyabonga kakhulu ya kotsho ukuthi basop kotsho li-trust lifike emahafini lingathathi 100%
last night I tried to dial your number but all in vain here I to wait in vain to wait in vain and not to wait in vain Last night I tried to dial your number, but all in vain, but all in vain. There are miles every night, you don't love me anymore. Yeah, you don't love me anymore. There is no need to say that, to say you are sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And there is no need to feel you are ashamed. If I'm not the one you love, so don't feel you are to blame. Don't feel you're to blame. And I know you are doing all these things just to make me cry, just to make me cry, baby. Yeah, to make me cry.
Don't cry, my baby.
Just to make me cry.
Please,
baby,
don't cry, my darling.
Yeah, you're doing all these things.
Please don't
just
cry,
make
my
me cry,
baby. Please don't cry, my darling.
But why can't we live together, together, like what we used to do? Yeah, just like what we used to do, Susan. Hey. There is no need to say, there is no need to say you are sorry. To blame, don't feel you are to blame, don't feel you are to blame.
Zenzo, yeah, you know, as a couple up to 11 tonna of baby, we saw a tissue of money, which was running a salam to it. Did I ever lay a ziwa? Nange, Sandra, Juan, Janice, Andy, Sendra Chivani Nikulele Kunalim Poems. Poems, Una. Poems, Plumtree. Kunalim Poems, La Pepe and Funda Kona, Nateen Gufum Foge, Matanan Romunige, Opoti, O Tong Lula Man. Sahlali sana njena nje kota ke kwasofika isikhathi sokubana yena zama ukuthi abe umuntu ongiyenza lokho kwabadala ukuthi lalana sayegangeni ke ntambamba kona bokungabo 9 ebusuku abazali bami sebengene erumini yabo ngoba ngikhakha kulezi nje ezilumayo wangekangeni sayegangeni duzane khonaphana wase siyangiyenzela khona kwaphana 205 a problem ke sasingakhangelanga laphana ke ngasithole bengilele phezu kwamagaga phezu kwamagaga wathi ngahamba ngikhaya nginuka ngisesabeka wangixosa kakhulu ngahle ngavela ngamenyana lalonomuntu nakathe sonca ngicabanga nje uhambe ekhaya le gangeni yabe ngibona ngizabona amagaga so wangilela phezu kwekaga yikho kuzuthi ubuhlungu ukuthi wakungumnyama lo up to today amfunanga kumbona ilanga lena ngeke ngavala ukhohlwa ngiyalazi lasekhalendeni u-13 August ngomnyaka ka-2012 angeke ngafanga ukhohlwa ngimusandra jubana sengilapha egoli nginomuntu owanzalisayo ongasolwana okungithathisele lasemagageni akhe kumbe wayenze ngabomo kodwa angazi anzake ninuke njengalokhuya nabhalelo ke landisa usandra okuneyiningi okunuke ngakunukayo siyafika ngikhaya Goa zahlela manje ukuthi igoa lwathatha wasilahla wasigebhela phansi cela ke ingoma eka Don B ethi stress umfakele stress wafakele stress lo muntu ehlathini awenzela kakhulu ke emakhaya song is Don't Be. It's crazy. Produced by none other than Chanda Splash. Ingoma zathupha kakhulu uhlelo ngisakhumbula siyakuzithola kulezi ngoma zakutshana loba yipho ekhethileyo okwamanje semphethe vela-ke ish zulu kunjani ish zulu ngiyabuya lahlala-ke kuhlelo ungaphi ish zulu ish zulu ungaphi ije sibona ukuthi na ngisazi ngiyakubingeleni la-ke mina ngifike kuleli lizwe ha useNgilandi ngifike leli lizwe ngomnyaka 2008 lapho efika khona ngicela nokuphephela kwantathu esikhathi ngazathiwa amaphepha ngo-2011 ngasebenza gadalala ngagcina sengibisa unkosikazi ukuthi-ke kabuyeke la ngoba ngangimbhalisile emaphepheni ami ubuyeleke umama ngambisa lapha labantwana ababili bazohlala lapha umama waqalisa lokhu abantwana lokhu ngasajwayelanga i-environment kwaba rude kwasihlupha manje mina ngasengikatha wasembophisa umfazi wami lo ngiyofakazayo basithathela-ke abantwana bobabili social services sasela sibabili sikhangelene endlini khonapho-ke lokhu indaba akhona isekhoti waqalisa ukugila imkhiba yabo-ke umadube engitshela ezinye izinto engazaziyo ngo-2013 ibengasaqondakali lapho ekhaya sekhanya ukuthi vele ngasabambeke akahambe ama-3 days engekho kuthola ukuthi umuntu lo sihambe wavelelwa ngenye indoda eplumtree sihambe yamvelela ekhaya yena engumfazi engihlala layo ebhalise yimi ngibuhlungu into yenzala kimi ngo-2014 lapho abakwabo abandlelayo ukuthi-ke umadube sesukile sele ndoda ngathi mbuza ukuthi kena kuhamba njani wanje ukuthi mina sondoda ngiwumuntu nje umuntu engambisayo ngamphucula kodwa akasanginanzi akuna ndaba mfowethu uhleli le ndoda kukamanje bahlala lapha kodwa ngeke ngafaka sikhohlwa isehlakalo sami abantwana siyababona here and there ehamba ebabona kodwa-ke abavumi ukuthi babuye kimi kunini ababahambe bayilala kodwa kimi idoti zabantu ilizwe leli bathi angabuyi kuzolaka-ke ngendawo kodwa ngingabadisciplini abantwana unkulunkulu lamandla ngoba umkhudlana selilema sekuma-drugs ngikhuluma nje sihlale ngene emajele ephuma ye mana nguthele-ke ingoma odasoze ofakayikhohlwa ezakhumbuza lolu suku kodwa-ke ungathini impilo yangikhona xa bephila lapha bakhona sazi kodwa iproblem basebespoyiliwe abantwana yikubona sebehlala lama-drugs sebengena emajeli baphume asazi ukuthi sibili kathi kuya buhambe njani PJ Powers uchayele pansula chive alo Penelope Jane Powers PJ
Yeah.
Mare mnandi ingoma evela ku Penelope Jan Powers ingoma sithi Jive Pansula ingoma ke yakhathaza kakhulu ke ikhathaza lanamhlanje iyahlupha iyahlupha iyahlakaza iyahlakaza lengoma ke ingoma wezokuhlelwa ngisakhumbula besitshele ke isiZulu isiZulu yena othatha abantu abakuthi ha abantwana babathatha kodwa sibaxhwalisile vele kunjalo ubona umntwana siyakukhe ngale England uyabe ngekho right kwalutsho nto abe right ya Mavis Chuma ngiyabuyelela unjani Mavis Mavis ubhalwa ngaphothukisi abuyelela ku-Dr. Love aso Dr. Love ngisakhumbula I think we-mistake ye ngisakhumbula ya u-Dr. Love asibona ndingxa utshona ngiyijikele ngalo u-Dr. Love Mavis Chuma uthi bekumnyaka ka-1990 la behlala khona ke emawabeni kwasekuqasuka nzima ngafa kulahlekelwa ngabazali mina lo mna wami kwasekusiba nzima impilo sacila sesingena lo mngane wethu sacaba ukuthi ke sithengiseke imzima sisebenzile apha sidojwa ke emawabeni abantu abanatha laphana sibabhadalisa izimali ama-$2 nokuthi ezinjalo sahlala isikhathi kunjalo ijaka lami lalingakwazi lahlala esigodini bela kwazi ukuthi phila impilo yokuthengisa ngase ngigcina kolanga-ke ngabona ungani ngikwe isikhathi ngasuka lapha-ke ngahle ngagijima ngisiya khona le kuye ud ngafika ukuthi ngenzela ukuthi-ke kungabonakali ngase ngiswele ukuthi nzenzani ngazama ukuthi ngibonti ngasikhepha njani kwehlule ngahlanganalo-ke lo d-ke ngemva kwesikhathana ngamtshela ukuthi lapha sengikwe inyanga lapha sesilanda-ke inyanga yesithuba ngahlala kunjalo-ke wahawula umuntu wenkosi wathenga-ke ama-prep abona ama-preparation angazi wathenga yonke into igqoko zomntwana wamphatha kahle kakhulu wandingisa uthando olukhulu nganjalo uvalo ngase ngihamba-ke ukuthi lapha sengikhelelwa ukuthi umntwana uzaba yi-premature wathi ka inyanga ekafike ethubeletha unese wayesesibhedlela apha esigodini hayi umuntu engimzwisayo onithandayo wamtshela ukuthi hhayi inyanga sometimes ziyakhuthana kancane kodwa isikhathi sesifikile ngabelethaka umntwana umntwana sekhulakhulile but inkinga yiyo le umntwana yebo kambe kafanani layo kodwa yena kakuboni kodwa iproblem umntwana lo-ke ulezinye izinto ezaqondakale nxa siye ebantwini kuthiwa-ke umntwana kumele adingele uyise labakibo imimoya yakibo iyahluba manje mina angikwazi phakathi abantwana ababengidobhile ukuthi vele onguye owontwana mbani kodwa ngicabangele omnye ubhuti wayesithi vele amashingo ngoba wayeyikhastoma enkulu wayevele ngena nyoro haha wayengena nyoro kim uthi uthi ungena nyoro ngemamanqa manje kunjalo so mhlakazi sidubekile umntwana uyahlupha lo uyakhathaza-ke sekhulile kodwa-ke uyagula isikhathi esiningi sembhoda indawo eziningi sekalokubhoda loba bomntwana sesasepha ukugula kwakhe lokho kanikaphelelanga ngicela ngingijale kinye zingoma yimi-ke uMavis obona ngani ngangijabulisa ukhethile mavi kodwa ukhethanga ngoma engilazo lapho ukhethe ingoma zamasiko umavi lapha adloza angazi ngiyayiswela ingoma oyifunayo kodwa kuthi sibone ukuthi singakutshala yiphi singakutshala yiphi splash okay wazi ukutshale-ke splash ngoba basifakile laso kodwa awuqambanga ukuthi ufuna yiphi kusplash nasi-ke ingoma entombobani izakujabulisa zoke ingoma imnandi ingoma evela ke uDan Chanda Splash Mzungu weza kuhlelo ngisakhumbula besitshele ke uMavis Mabuya Mabuya Mavis abakomoya wabo kobani hayi Mavis Chuma undaba Mabuya ngesingibala Mavis Chuma ngiyathi utshele wena nawundaba kunjani indaba Mabuya ngoba kubani abakomoya uyaphila Mabuya uyezake Mabuya njengobana ke lapho khona uyasizwa kahle usibukele can share the page like the page please subscribe ngicela wonke libukele ngathi lihambe le subscriber and like the page and share it angithi ukuze ke abantu babeyazi khule ke page angithi ngicela ukuthi leze njalo lonke Mabuya kunjani ndaba undaba ukuthi ke mina ngiphuma eZimbabwe ngifone Ntembu yakwazi wamanje ngapha ngase Gqeberha 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 ukhona le-PE yabo ye unjani khona ngabe Gqeberha uthi ke ngifike lapha ngomnyaka ka-2014 ngahlala khona lapho uhlala isikhathi eside ngeGoli ngathola ke iXhosa elingithanda ngomampela siyahlanja sinabantwana sakhile lapha thina nanga umuntu ethutsha ngomnyaka ka-2020 i-ex yami ngidisturba ingibophisa isithi kangimenteni ngoba ngangithola umsebenzi omuhle lapha-ke e-counseling eGqeberha so kathesi-ke manje iXhosa selihlane okubi unkosikazi wami uthi ngokubi ukuthi-ke angimtshelanga ukuthi bengilo mfazi omunye ngamtshela ukuthi asomfazi wami lo njalo kakula proof so indaba yemakhoti le emintenezi ngisakazi-ke akusakuhlanga-ke ngekhaya siyalwa nsuku zonke ngalolu mama sengimthethisile senzendinga-ke le mithi yokumloya ngifuna inyanga engangiloyela lo muntu ngeza lukhuluma ngogogo lapha kuhlelo olunye lapho utholakala ngaphula ugogo angiloyele lo muntu alunye zinyosi ahambe ayifela khatshana usejohannesburg onale uyafeba kodwa uzohlobhana lami yima indaba Mabuya ngiyakutshela so wena ulalele wena sinanzeni da ngiyakutshela so uzowufa kuni indaba lengaveli yekhoti ukuthi engibhadalele maintenance labo ekwazi ukuthi uzayelusa amadada uzakuqeda ngilandaba ngaze yi-detrat ngiyelani njalo yima indaba Mabuya ilapha-ke eGqeberha heyi ndaba kambe kwenziwa njalo yini ube likhumelane baba khulumelani layo ungabulali ungalwi mekele ngoba zongenethile xa uthembele ezo nyosi ziyakhona ukuthi la nqola umuntu onzima zibuye kuye zilume wena sopa sop cela-ke ngitshale-ke izingoma eziningi-ningi ezakudala even osteve kegana usemasikhuze sijhayile mana ngibona enye ikhethi le ngakutholela yona lapha ngokushesha kakhulu urex rabanye ukhona ye think ukhona rex rabanye ingoma entembo zayidala onketsanga rex rabanye na ingoma yakho ke ku Rex rabanye ingoma echatsa baningi endaweni eziningi zitshala indaba mabuya. Siyabonga kakhulu ke indaba mabuya la ubhale yakho ke ibuye ngapha ngisakhumbula either inbox sibhalele or sibhale ku-email rchesa@hotmail.com uba usisendele kuwhatsapp uba usithumele loba yiphi platform siyasithola loba i-CNC uyafaka phakathi singahlala la incedela never know kumele sikwenzele khona le ngiphethe manje Millicent Sangweni. Unjani Millicent Sangweni? Ngiyabingelela Sangweni ngoba kobani? Okay, ngishatile ke South African umZulu. Kodwa uthiwa uSangweni. Aha. Lapha ke eSouth Africa. Ngiyalithanda lolu hlelo ke lo mkami. Uyalithanda lolu hlelo. Ngibuye lapha eGoli ke ngihlupha nalo wami ngangithandana naye kweminyaka phosele i-2. Ngithethe ngifike lapha eSouth Africa. Ngathola ke umnyubhuti wemuZulu abantu bathi amaZulu ungakhobi kodwa lo u-different baba ngifuna ukutshela ke umhlaka September 21 ethiyandale mhlaka September 21 ngomnyaka lana ka-2010 athi World Cup into enayizwayo angifuna ukutshela amanga ngivuka sibanda ngezwakane ngisezulwini mhlanhlangalo baba. Yes, but I was missing something. This is the man. Kasangabe Rafa gave me one and one tanda. That is your tandana. And celebrate again, Utana Wami, or Sangan Wami. Yam tanda, your tando. Your fang Latin and I. We was Upatum Fazi. Ekaya, is out of where I call over there in PC. Sister Kakura did not. Nothing in a man. Yebo, abantwana ngamkhulu wabantwana, kodwa abantwana sebe la siblings abamabili lapha bani. Abantu ababili ngilabo lapha ke South Africa, la Sangweni. Angithi nibalahlile labana bakandodalwane uThubayi kodwa ke ngiyabagcina yaba support. Yena ke ngifuna kumbona ngoba ke ulomhawu. Millicent Sangweni, emfuko kubuza umhlaka 21 September, ilanga engafaka likhohlwa. Ngathola kuna kona indoda othiwa nguThando. You know, you was somewhere. How much of it? Aye, good channel in Goma. Aye, nice in Gomaco. Sip or sticks, my was. Quagun Jalina Lacorda. Tonight, I'm gonna make you scream or cry.
One more time. Tonight.
ngijabula kakhulu ukuthatha ke umzulu wakhe ongamkhathaziyo ngamhluphiyo ziyabamba ka-Edward. Edward Ndlovu, unjani Edward Ndlovu? Ngiyakubukelela namhlanje Edward Ndlovu, ngaphi la ubhale yakho ke njengo-Edward ubhalele kuhlelo ngisakhumbula inilanga lakho yolukhohlo isehlakalo sakho ongeke wafa wasekhohla lo bazokuthe Edward Ndlovu uthi bekumnyaka ka-1994 yangasuka-ke eZimbabwe sonalubhekiseke e-South Africa. Ngafika ngahlala khona ngasebenza kwesikhathi eside enikhona, ngabe sezihlobo zami eziningi ndizohlala pha-ke e-South Africa. Bayenzela konke, banika yonke into, basebenza benza into enjalo. Kuthe-ke ngumnyaka ka-2001 ngasenduka ikhampani kwami-ke senza nemali, ngazobanjwa inkunzi ngotsotsi bazingenela endlini. Unfortunately badubula, mina bandubula-ke kurayithi ehlombe, umfazi wamahle wamcha-ke enhliziyweni washona khonapho. Bathela bamasela athatha-ke le mali yayikhona endlini ngase sikhathi yayimali eningi kakhulu-ke, imali engange-R30,000. Baphuma-ke badla phansi, sahlala njalo esibhedlela ngaphuma. Kwaze kwathi ngemva kwesikhathi amapholisa bopha lawona abantu belandela-ke i-fingerprint, bathola ukuthi-ke i-fingerprint le yaphuma kwabanjwa umuntu. Kubanjwa-ke umntana omfowethu engangibisa apha egoli, wayengomunye lwamatsotsi asidubulayo bulala. Umntana omfowethu wangidubula elabangani bakhe isigebenga, nomunye umfana wasekhaya khonale kithi-ke etsholotsho, nomunye futhi-ke babulala-ke mfowethu wami. I could believe la namhla sikhulumisane nomfowethu angisafikile ekhaya, kodwa umfana-ke usejele, bagwedela ama-life sentences. Yimi-ke Edward Ndlovu, ibuhlungu wenzakala kimi. Ngiyamkhumbula-ke unkosikazi wami watshela umntwana-ke oyedwa sekhulile manje nomfana, kodwa kwawubulawa-ke umuntu ongimisileyo e-South Africa ukuthi-ke azosebenza gcina. Ngaleso sikhathi-ke unkosikazi wami sasijayiva sonke, I'm celebrating her life, ingoma leyana ye-Mix Masters Nqawulayo ethi Motion of Love, ngoba yayitshisa ngaleso sikhathi. Xa ungayitholi ngabe ungincedile, ufuna Motion of Love, I think singamthola. Yes, singamthola-ke Motion of Love. Ingoma-ke yakhathaza kakhulu ngesikhathi zangikhona. Wawunganani-ke Dodo, nasi ingoma Motion of Love. Thanda ukubhalezela-ke uJ wami uDodo, ibe ngukhameraman uprojusa. Siyabonga kakhulu CNC lani lonke igama lika Jesus Banda. God bless you. Bye-bye.